I know what you're thinking. I set you up once, you're thinking the little creep's gonna do it again. Spenser, I swear to you, by everything sacred, I'm telling the truth.
But what is sacred to you now, Joey? Not your word, not your honor, not your friendship.
I deserve that. You got me, pal. I don't know why you should believe anything I tell you.
I don't, Joey. I don't believe anything you say.
You're not an easy man to find.
Good for the reputation.
There was something I thought you should know.
I had a teacher in seventh grade, used to say there were things that I should know. It was usually about European folk who'd been dead 200 years.
Well, this is more current events than history.
I do like to keep up with the times.
Joey's come out of hiding. He begged for forgiveness, and to atone for what he's done, he's going to take Spenser to KC.
Not front page news.
I'm scared for him, Hawk.
You should be. His friend tends to spread death and destruction everywhere he goes.
Spenser knows that now, but he went anyway. He said he wanted to get KC before KC got him.
A fool on a fool's mission.
He needs your help.
I will not help him be stupid.
Well, whatever happened to loyalty?
Any man who jumps off a high building and expects you to follow does not deserve loyalty.
He doesn't expect you to. I expect you to.
As much as a fool as Spencer's been lately, he does not deserve you either.